It is time for Christians to enjoy the benefit of the death and resurrection of our Lord Jesus Christ. He said, I go and sit where my Father in heaven to intercede for you. He said, be of good courage, for I've overcome for you. No matter what they do, no matter how they try to do it to you, I will heal you, I will save you, I'll protect you, I'll be with you, even to the close of age. So why do you trouble yourself?